You've been shadowing for about 6 months, do you think that it's enough time for you to build a relationship with the president before elections?
So, for the past 6 months, I've been understudying Mr. Arthur Fong, who was MP here for 14 years. And those are very, very big shoes to fill. It's been a great privilege learning from Mr. Fong, meeting residents together with Mr. Fong. Meeting residents, getting to know them is an ongoing journey, whether you're new or whether you've been around for 14, 15 years. And it's a journey I will continue embarking on. I happen to live quite near Clementi. I live in the West Coast area, which is just next to Clementi. So I look forward to being around a lot more.
You're talking to build a relationship now?
I think every opportunity for interaction counts. It's like getting to know your patients. No matter how well you know your patient, there's always a chance to get to know your patient better, build that relationship better. And it's all about continuing to reach out and continuing to improve.
Dr. Tan, you were tipped to be a candidate in 2011.
Yes.
That didn't happen. What has happened from 2011 to 2015 that perhaps would make you a better MP if elected?
Well, over the past 4 years, I've grown as a person. I've become a father, got a little girl at home, and that adds a new dimension to your life, as anyone who's a parent or who has friends who are parents will be able to attest. And also, having had more years of experience as a doctor, meeting more patients, more Singaporeans from different walks of life, I think it just brings a little bit more life experience. It's a learning journey, and the more you learn, I think the better a position you are to help people make a difference, touch lives.
Dr. Tan, many of
yes.
your just, articles that we've written and
yes.
many of the things that you said is actually related, you know, based on your medical profession, you bring it on to the society. How directly are these two issues linked in your words?
Well, as a doctor, it's always about treating patients, looking after patients, making a connection with patients from the heart. And whether it's writing articles or visiting people at their homes, touching lives, it's really about meeting people and serving from the heart.
一方面是医疗啦，往来前几年大部分的医疗是在医院啦，最近这几年那个津贴比较在诊疗所啦，无论是政府诊疗所或者私人诊疗所，但是我们要加强医疗这方面，提高医疗的水准，不只是看津贴，不只是看见多少间医院。 不只是看见多少间医院，不只是看见多几位诊疗所，也是给医生们、护士们，还有基层们机会跟病人和居民接触，因为一个好医生、好护士，不只是照顾病人在药房或者在诊疗所，我们要看病人的背景、病人的情形、病人的家庭。 这样我们就能比较深刻的为人民服务。
你希望在社区怎么样加强这些医疗方面？
有几方面，现在金文泰已经有了好多些诊疗所了，我会跟诊疗所的医生们、主任们联络，找办法给医生给诊疗所和居民有更深刻、更亲切的感情。